a narcotics officer, my role is to keep Singapore drug-free. I have to ensure that the various components of the drug supervision regime come together to help ex-drug abusers lead a drug-free life for the sake of their loved ones. I have to familiarize myself with the drug supervision regime and manage officers' case file load to ensure that each drug supervisee is being monitored effectively. It is always heartening to see ex-drug abusers display a strong resolve to turn their lives around and reintegrate back to society. What keeps me committed to my job is knowing that I can make a difference to the lives of fellow Singaporeans, where everyone can live, work and play safely by staying drug-free. My name is ASP Sadikin, and I am OC Supervision at CNB Enforcement G Division.